We are going to meet the foreign minister, and we will discuss many, many issues, among them probably the issue of the terrorists that are in Israeli prisons. And I personally, and I think the majority of the committee, rejects any release of heavy terrorists, because from our experience we have learned that such decision always brings more terrorism, more fanaticism, and is unacceptable to us.
كل نفس اليوم.